Hafez, Seada. These scars across my face are from when they pushed me through a window. They asked me who was responsible for managing everything in here at the Egyptian Human Rights Organization. They said if someone else was in charge, I could go free. I told them it was me. I wrote the report, I read it, I reviewed it, and I decided to publish it in the newspaper. This is our job. To point the finger at government errors, if we don't do this, who will? Speak truth to power.